up in the AM. I got some Starbucks motherfucking coffee. And a rolled cigarette. With some weed in it. So I want to talk about why I don't like Farrakhan. There's so many reasons. First of all, karma's a bitch only if you are. Spew that hate. Spew it. And it'll be all over your life. He's a hate monger, first of all. That's the first umbrella. Second of all, he executed the assassination of Elhaj Malik Shabazz, Detroit Red, Malcolm X, in 1965, February 21st, in Audubon Ballroom. He was jealous. He's a hater. He's a con man. When I was working in Atlanta for Coretta Scott King, because I did work for Dr. King's wife for a year, Mr. Farrakhan came to a church nearby my waitress job. And for all of you in the service industry, you know that $75 is a lot of tips. I gave all my tips to Farrakhan for the Million Man March. Now, I believe that there are problems that men have that men need to talk about with each other. That women shouldn't even be there. Because we're not men. So I believe this guy. And it was funny because in the church, it was a Christian church, they had men over here and women over here. Well, I sat in the men's section. And so everybody knew who I was. I was the only one who did that. And my head was wrapped. I had hijab on, you know, because I am a Muslim. I'm a cultural Muslim. I'm not a black Muslim. I'm a cultural Muslim. So, I don't blindly follow any motherfucker. Okay. Anyway, do you know after the Million Man March, Farrakhan's like, if you believe in black people, if you believe in us, hold up a $5 bill. People were holding up 50s, 100s, 20s. They made $10 million. We're going to have these social programs. We're going to have these schools. We're going to have the housing for black people. He was talking a whole bunch of shit. Well, guess what? He just put gold bricks on his mansions and bought 3 Stradivarius violins. He's a bitch. Just like Obama. They're both bitches. Now, I'm a person of African descent. I'm an African. My ancestors were enslaved in this country. And I'm leaving this shit because race wars are about to go down and I don't want my kids killing people. And if I stay here, I think I will kill somebody too. Just kidding. Well, somebody said to me yesterday, you know, it's not good to lie. And I said, how can you tell me that in America? This country is built on lies. There is no way to have justice in a stolen land with stolen people. Lie about what? What could I lie about that hasn't been lied about? The fact that you raped my grandmother and hung my grandfather. My grandfather was killed by the Klan, castrated and hung in Prince George's County, Maryland. Don't talk to me about that shit. And I think considering all that I've been through, I'm not even mad. Because I really could, you know, hurt somebody. Well, if I sit down and meditate on the shit long enough, my fucking husband won't get up because I need a light for my cigarette. So I have to keep smoking to keep the cigarette lit. Ain't that about a bitch? I sat up on a table and gave birth to his first fucking relatives. He's adopted. I gave birth to his relatives. I gave him 2 daughters. And I'm pregnant now. And he don't give no kind of fuck. But I will say, that I'm going to play some new stuff. This is called Respiration, Cool Mind Radio. Most Def is awesome. His name is Yasin Bey, okay. Oh, it's time to roll another cigarette. It's really not tobacco. It's something else. But I'm not stupid enough to say that something else is on camera. Alright. 50 Cent came to my town, my little ass town. And do you know you had to pay $20 to buy his liquor to meet him? The hell? You know, he's having tax problems. And I'm not buying his liquor. But I did meet him anyway. Baby, he's a window shopper. Mad at me, I think you know why. Baby, use a window shopper. Mad as hell looking at shit you can't buy. Use a window shopper. Mad as fuck. I think I know why. I come from the mountains. Hey, hey, hey. That's all the Bahamas. Hey, hey, hey. I like to smoke the ganja. Hey, 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 feel it coming over. You better find my ganja. You better have my herb. You better find my lighter. You better find my herb. You better find my razor. You better find my Oh, wow. Some white boy tried to kill Donald Trump 2 days ago. Isn't that weird? No. You can't talk shit. In the Bible, it says, speak it as if it already were. And that means you can speak life into your life and you can speak death into your life. Keep talking shit, Donald Trump. I do like your daughter. And so do you. That's what I heard. Oh, nasty bitch. Yeah, something very big, something very strong. It's a subject matter of this type of song. Never, ever, 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 ever known to do wrong. Twisted and molded, bended and shaped it. Answer the question, how can you fake it? Don't try to take it. If it is hurt and you shouldn't have been wild and you shouldn't have been flirting. You're the same brother who brought up calisthenics. Now you're insistent that you're a diabetic and that's so pathetic. And I'm persistent. Here is the pole. Let's do some fishing. Yo. Because my mother is hypnotist and my father's improvisation. Because my mother is hypnotist and my father's improvisation. If you want the cash, I'll be the lighter, baby. If you want the blunt, I'll be the fuse, boo. Porter, baby, you can be the news. I'm the reporter, baby, you can be the news. If you're a cigarette, and I'm a smoker. Where's the bet? Cause you're the joker to go. You can be the chalk, I can be the blackboard. You can be the chalk, and I can be the ball. Even if the sun starts falling, even if the sun don't shine, I got faith in you and I. Put your little hand. Be the blunt, fire it up. I'll be the liquor, you can drink it up. You can put a little more in my cup. Let's talk about Israel. Because fuck this song. Alright. Do you know Israel is a place? If you're a white Jew born in America, you are born with the right to have dual citizenship in Israel. Now, President Obama gave Israel $77 billion that does not have to be repaid. Israel has the strongest army in the world because of American financing. And what's going on right now is American slavery. Yo, no film, no video. Yo, no German documented scenarios of rape, rage, pillage, murder, desecration, exploitation. Inhumanity denied, but profited from on all sides. Complexion variation. Complexion variation. Yo. Cause I'm a quadroon, high yellow octoroon nigga. Mexican, Nigerian, Polish nigga. I have been around the block and I figure. Try for you to comprehend. I get things done that you can't comprehend. Look, I'm horny as fuck. But I don't like to be touched. That's my husband, he's from Korea, and he don't give a fuck about this black girl unless I be cruising down the element and the radio and the stereo. Kick, push, push, inhale, hold it in, go, coast. I ain't a goat, I ain't a goat, I ain't no sheep being led to the slaughter by Farrakhan. He's a coon con. A coon con. A coon con. Yo. On the first date, John thought I was a dummy. He had the nerve to tell me he loved me. But of course, y'all, I knew it was a lie, y'all. He undressed me with his eyeballs. Close. Trying to change the whole subject because everything he said pertained to sex. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Revenge is like the sweetest joy next to getting. I peeped the weakness in this rap game and sold it. Coast. DJ Contraction, because I'm always pregnant. And I got something to say. I got something to say. No one on the corner has swagger like me. Fuck her. Alright, let's do the instrumental of a faggot. Could that be? Why would Lil Wayne let Baby kiss him in the mouth? Fuck him. Fuck him. Old dreadlock having bitch. I'm all the way up. I don't give a fuck. I got two phones, one for the plug and one for the load. You need to cut it. My is way too high. You need to cut it. Oh, it's time to roll another cigarette. All right, stop. Everybody smoke weed. Alright, stop what you're doing, because I'm about to ruin the image and the style that you used to. I look funny, but y'all making money, see. Yo, this world ain't ready for me. Now gather round, because I'm the new queen in town, and my signs are laid down by the underground. Just let me introduce myself. My name is Fifi. Pronounced with the beefy. Oh man, oh how I love to funk thee. And all the rappers in the top 10, please allow me to bump thee. I'm stepping tall, y'all, and just like Humpty Dumpty, I'm gonna stop while the stereo's plumpy. I'm bumpy, I like my oatmeal lumpy. I'm sick with this, straight gangsta max. Sometimes I get ridiculous, I'll eat up all your crackers and your licorice. Yo, fat boy, Oscar, come here, are you ticklish? Yeah, I called you fat, hey, look at me, I'm skinny. Never stop me from getting busy. I'm a freak. I like the boys with the boom. I once fucked a nigga in a Burger King bathroom. I'm crazy. Allow me to amaze thee. They say I'm ugly, but it just don't faze me. I use a word that don't mean nothing. Like lucid. I tell you, I do what you like. And if you missed it, I'm the one that said just grab him in the blue skin. Alright, so let's talk about Dr. Dre. I did not know his son was murdered.
Oh
my god.
So we added 10 recipes.
You know what people do for free. You know.
Introducing Tide Recipe. Eliminates top odors at the source.
Alright, let's not do Dr. Dre. Let's do his protege. Now, protege is a big word. It just means learned a lot from you, motherfucker, and I'm gonna copy your shit and do my own shit. That's Eminem. Now, before my ex-husband killed himself, because he did kill himself, for real. The fuck? I'm still tripping about that. The fuck is this commercial? Samuel McIntosh, born April 14th, killed himself on our anniversary, September 25th, where he proposed to me by balloons in Cattle Moraine, Wisconsin. This was a song we listened to all the time because all white people love Eminem. You never seen a black queen before? Shut the front door. I'd be strictly straight, dickly, pickle me, tickle me. Tickle me, cause I love olives too. Hey, I wanna rock right now. I'm Sophia and I came to get down. I'm not internationally known, but I'm known to rock the microphone because I get stupid, outrageous, me, contagious. Winner, no, not a loser. To be FMC is what I choose. The ladies love me. The boys adore me. I mean, even the ones who never saw me. Like the way I rhyme at a show. The reason why, man, I don't know. So let's go, cuz. Let's go, cuz. Yo. Well, I'm a new kid. I'm just coming up. A lot of people think that I can't turn up. But I'ma show them. And ignore them. Hey, in the house where I used to practice. Alright, so this is your dose of morning truth. And like I said, I'm leaving this country. I don't have to be here. I speak six languages. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. He's a real slim shady. Eminem's a real shady. He is the real shady. All you other slim shadies are just imitating. Please stand up. You forgot about Dre. Alright, now, look. I'm just miffed because, you know, black people, I don't know, keep the shit up, keep killing my kids, and watch. Did you ever hear of Nat Turner? I have. So I'm gonna go to somebody that I love, I admire. I admire. That's my friend's son's name, admire and amazing. Can I ask the elders in the house if I can speak?
My name is Erica Badu.
Erica Badu.
Also known as Medulla Oblongata.
Okay.
Also known as Sarah Bellum. Also known as Annie.
Annie with
also
a gun.
Also known as Analog Girl.
In digital world. That's me.
Also known as Maria Mexico. Also known as Low Down, Low Red Brown.
This is the shit.
Also known as something that I Jehovah, Yahweh, Dios, Ma'ajah, Rastafari, Fire, dance, sex, music.
Hip-hop.
Also known as...
Troy Anthony Davis from Georgia. Fuck Obama. He a ho-bama. He wants Beyonce to be his baby mama. See, I'm a raptivist. Bill Cosby's a rapetivist. Nicki Minaj, Drake, Lil Wayne can't rap to their shit. Yeah, I got rhymes galore. So, you know, all this shit's gonna fall. It's gonna fall. My kids and my parents were in Orlando when all that shit happened, when the kid got eaten by the alligator, when all the gay people got shot, and when that poor little girl, Christina Grimes, got her head blown off for being awesome. The fuck?
Tune in, Cougar Money Radio, DJ Contraction.